Nashville today. We are playing another game, and it's called Terraria. So right now we're just digging down to the corruption. And, oh nice, we found some iron. It's like sort of like Madden Minecraft. Like iron. But there's like it's sort of Madden because there's like bosses like aptitude and stuff. So just keep digging. I got boots. Rocket boots. So, if you see a heart, you can find those and eat them. But I don't have to because I already ate all of them. No, I already ate enough. You can see my hearts are there. Because every time you eat one, it gives you another heart. So, keep digging. The deepest place. You cannot get any lower than this. Is the other one. Oh yeah, you can find slime for the deepest place. So that's sort of like a mod. Oh nice! Oh nice! I found another spider. Inside. 77 silver coins, flare gun. That rocks. I don't know what to put in. Okay, this. Only 3 obsidian bricks. This. I want to show you what this does. Yeah, I want to show you what this does. It's a flare gun. And if you need ammo for it, that's why I got the ammo. I think it's the ammo so far. It'll catch stuff on fire. Boom! Yeah. Okay, oh, that's really nice. That's one of the boulders. You don't really want those coming at you. Cause if they fall on you and you're low, you die. I need like 3 to fall on right now. So that was silver stuff. And silver. Silver's like pretty rare ore. Maybe. Oh, okay. Platinum. I like this stuff. Pretty cool. Stay up. Down. This is... I'll get to you when I get to the bottom. Okay, we've made it down to the corruption. Oh, wow, whoa. In the lava. I'm falling again. Got some skulls. No. Ah, no. Did not like that. No. You guys keep coming. What? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh no. Okay, that was just my review on Terraria. I might play it a few times, but that's it for today. See you guys all later. Oh wait, no, tell me if you guys want me to play some more. So, I'm gonna shut down now, and see you guys all later. Bye.